asks when you come in, are you going to obey that city? And if not, then how in the world are you expecting any of us to obey anything that you say? I protest face coverings. I am a healthy American. I used to be free. I am not a terrorist. I am not Antifa. I am not a sex slave that wears masks. I am not into sadomasochism and bondage. I am not a burglar. I am not a pandering politician like we see here and here and here and here. I am a proud Trump Republican yearning to be free again. Who are you, victim or victor? If you are offended by anything I have said, by the masses of people that I am offended by, the masses of people who do not question your wholesale slaughter of our Constitution and the way of our laws, shame on all of you. Let liberty reign.
Thank you for your comments.
And it's Baber. Deborah Baber.
Thank you very much. The next item.